3-1.
Brewers defensively in the outfield playing extremely deep, and Tony Gwynn Jr. in center field shaded over into left center. A huge gap in right center.
Big 3-1. There's a swing and a drive deep right center. That ball carrying. Tie game! Koske has done it! Oh, baby!
Throughout the season, went in trouble in the second half. They managed to find another gear. Can they do it with time running out? There is off. Ingram to bat the ball away. Williams to tie it with a three. He got it!
Here's the lob pass, trying to go over the top, and Jack Ingram with his left hand has Danny Price's jersey. It wasn't called, but Ingram with the screen to free up Darren Williams, and all of a sudden we are tied at 80. What an incredible run by Illinois. And now with 31.2 seconds left to go, effectively Arizona, if they're strong with the ball, can wait for a last shot. But what an incredible comeback by this Illinois team.
The ball game is over. Illinois in overtime advancing to the final four.
Here he is, Adam Vinatieri, moving over this year as a free agent from the Patriots, leaving them as their all-time scorer, winning two Super Bowls for them in the end, and having another spectacular postseason. But Devin Hester, the rookie who was so dangerous, who went to college here at Miami, he led the NFC in both kickoff returns and punt returns. And the Colts have had a hard time all season covering kicks. It's Hester trying to work it back to the middle. Gets past the first wave, and here he goes. It's Hester inside the 30. Hester's going to take it all the way for a touchdown. And no flag, 92 yards. Returned six kicks this year for touchdowns, three punt returns, two kick returns, even a missed field goal return.
Galloping with Pierce. boards. Andrew Ladd, checked by Coburn. Campbell holds the puck into the line. Turns, won't shoot. Kane, watched by Kimmo Tiivanen. To the net! He stopped it! Where's the puck? He moves to the other side. It's over! Patrick Kane has scored the goal! The Chicago Blackhawks!
Kane, he's the one who took the shot. Little juke and jive here as he's done so effectively. It's outside position, and then once he saw it going around, there's his reaction. No hesitation from him whatsoever as he lives every young boy's dream. Dan Bowman looking on, looking to watch his. Everybody realizing what has finally happened.
So ironic, too, eh? The gold medal from that same spot, Canada wins it. And Patrick Kane from that same spot wins his team the Stanley Cup. 15th time in the history of this great trophy that the cup-winning goal has been scored in overtime. And Patrick Kane gets it just like Marsh did for Chicago in 1934. And the celebration is on.